a great trick using a deck of cards. Mark, when is your birthday?
8th of August.
I'm going to show you something really special with your birthday in just a moment. Everybody's got a birthday card. It's lucky for them. People don't know it, but I swear it's true. Andy, when's your birthday?
The 7th of January.
Oh, that's the Two of Spades. No, really, it is. I'll show you what I mean. Inside here, I've got a card with your birthday on before I even asked you. Would that be good?
That'd be brilliant.
Okay, inside here is a calendar with everybody's, but you don't like the trick, do you?
Yeah.
Look, sorry, when was your birthday?
8th of August.
Here's how you get your lucky card. You just add up the day and the month. That's, oh, you're 8 and 8.
16.
Okay, take the cards yourself and count down to the 16th card.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 12, 13, 14, 15. Place the 16th one here. Six of hearts, yes?
Yeah.
Check there's no more sixes of hearts. All the backs are all regular. There's no special ones or anything.
No.
All the backs of these cards are regular as well. Yeah?
You
could have been born on the 15th of December.
Yeah.
You could have been born on the 2nd of June. I have no idea. But the 16th card, I can prove to you the six of hearts is your lucky card. It's the only one with happy birthday on there. How good is that?
That's brilliant.
Can you remember when I told you I had a special surprise and you thought I was kidding?
Yeah.
I wouldn't lie to you, because inside here is a six of hearts. They match absolutely perfect. That is a card at any number with any deck using any...